stand by me.
Stand by me.
If the sky that you look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand and stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand, stand by me. Stand by me.
Thank you. and bad mistakes. I've made a few. I've had my share of sand kicked to my face, but I've come through.
We are the champions, no doubt.
Welcome back to the same place I met you guys 3 weeks ago. Thank you so much for being with us again. And we are very proud of all of these amazing campers tonight. And at the beginning of every summer camp, me and the faculty discuss how long the final show is going to be. And we always underestimate how much can get done. It's 30 minutes in, and you only seen two things out of like seven. It's gonna be a long night, but you're gonna be very proud every single moment you see them on stage. So I want to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for believing in what we're doing and for allowing us to have your children for 3 weeks. So give yourselves a round of applause, please. And before I forget, I want to thank the amazing faculty for giving 150% and again for believing in the message and the philosophy of Imagine Summer Arts Camp, Dr. Nader Assaf, Dr. Saba Ali, Ms. Yasmina Sabah, Ms. Sara Fadl, Mr. Omar Mjais, Mr. Awad Awad, and Mr. Samir Bikhum. You got my emails every day. I'm sure you're already tired of me and you don't want to see my name in your inbox anymore. You're gonna receive one more email from me, that's it, until next summer. But it was important for me to communicate with you because I wanted you guys to be part of the process. 3 weeks ago, I talked about the process, and I hope now you can see how much focusing on the process can bring great results without even trying. We never at any point during the 3 weeks pushed our campers to perform highly because of the end result, because of the performance. We didn't talk to them about how amazing it has to be. All we had to tell them is how amazing they are, how talented they are, how passionate they are, and the result is what you're gonna be seeing tonight. So this is what happens when you create the right environment. And I'm personally very lucky and blessed to be part of a department and of diversity that believes in that and that supported me 3 summers to start such an initiative. And we will keep doing this as long as we can. And we hope that we're gonna be seeing you every single summer. I hope that you're seeing a difference at home. I hope that you are seeing a little bit mature young people. And I hope you allow them to always express themselves. And I hope you always give them the opportunity to express and to celebrate who they are like we did in these last 3 weeks. Thank you so much one more time. And please welcome who runs the world.
Report. I'm your host, Patricia Pitapapitapatapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapap And yin and yang ruling the world has reached its 20th anniversary. Also, the rate of men in their cages has risen from 27% to 32%. Thank you for watching Historical Feminist TV.
Annoying. He cooked my meat and everyone knows I like his job. I think I'm so a good pastor.
My man is actually a good boy yesterday. Look at the nails I made him paint.
Ew, that color is so last season. It's 30-30.
I'll make him go repaint them.
What happened to men?
Things are so much worse now.
1,000 years ago, things were so much better for
us. I totally agree, man. Take me back to those days.
شو بدنا نعمل خلص. I need the beer up now. يلا يا حجة مشي معي.
شو؟ برو مش حجة بينفكر حالك.
Guess what?
Calm down. What happened?
This idiot came to do my nails and completely ruined them. I spent so long trying to get them in the perfect shape and length, and then he just messes them up. My life is ruined. These men are so dumb.
Sorry about that, but it's your fault. We're in 30-30, so now I have to pick the guy to do your nails properly. Look at my nails, how perfect they are. Let me give you some advice on who to do your nails next time.
Thank God it's 30-30. We have the man to do all the work for us. But this means we are in control now.
Control?
Oh my God, I never took control before. What if I do something wrong? We can handle this just as man used to handle it. خلاص روقي بقى, chill man.
Man? Why would you call me that?
Sorry, woman.
خليني شو هيك عم تسكن؟ بفتح لك الشباك لمسك سقوط وبعطيك بيرة ثانية أحسن.
You want to kill him? خذ هاي هيدروجين مونوكسيد.
شو بدي هيك؟ خلص I'm fine.
يلا get back to work chop chop.
يلا
مضربوني.
Everybody get into positions now. Enough talking, please.
Don't worry, everyone. It's just me.
Oh God, honey, that's not the way to do it. Anyways, I'm the older sister. I'm this leader.
Ugh, fine, whatever.
Watch and learn. Everyone, formation now! If you're gonna be this lazy, how are we gonna maintain our first-class citizenship? Huh? How are we gonna keep beating the men?
We can't do that. Do we always have to be this cruel about it?
What do you mean, this cruel about it?
I mean, maybe we can conquer the world in a nicer way.
Oh God, you're too young to understand.
I'm just a minute younger than-
Hush, my child. Men. Did they send me boys when I asked for girls? You're the saddest bunch I ever met, but we can bet before we're through. Sister, I'll make a girl out of you. Tranquil as a forest, put on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a girl. Gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Boy, was I a fool in school for cutting gin. This guy's got him scared to death.
Hope she doesn't see right through me.
Now I really wish that I knew how to swim. We must be swift as the coursing river.
With all the force of a great typhoon.
With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious.
nasty. Your dream is to see it cleaner, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you.
Right here on the 34.
Shows up in the turtle's noses. What more are you looking for? Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Down in its gutter, under the gutter, take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away.
While we the golden cloak, down we choking. Under the sea. Now here all the fish are dying.
I love through the waves they are.
The man on the land is happy.
The sad cause they lost control.
But men in the cage ain't lucky.
They're in for a darker fate.
One day when the boss gets angry, it's gonna be way too late. Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Down in its harder. Under the gutter.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away.
While we the golden cloak, down we choking. Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Down in a tatter, under the gutter, take it from me.
Up on the shore they work all day, out in the sun they slave away.
While we the golden cloak, down we choking. Under the sea.
So you're a man, I see.
Well, I don't like gender labels, but yeah.
Okay then, Yin, escort him to cage 27. I think one more person could fit in there.
Yay.
Oh yes, cage 27 will be perfect. You'll love it there. And plus, if you sign up early, you get a free breakfast coupon.
Toss my tea, make my food, milk my cow,
sauce my feet,
do my hair,
pick my outfit,
then time machine,
wash my leg.
Girls out, now. Yin, just do it already.
Hi, boys.
Hi!
Bye, boys.
Bye.
Kyle, hold my shit. Mash it. Hold your butt.
Hello. Welcome back to Power Girl News Daily Report. I'm your host, Patricia Peter-Pattipoop. And in tonight's news, I'm going to be interviewing the men in Kingwa headquarters. These are the men in cage 27. Can you describe the living situation here?
Adam, Arfeli, Mashay, Mirichin, Mama, Arfeli, my job is better than 6 to 1.
And 6 to 1, what do you do?
I brush teeth, and it's disgusting, because I'm 2-0. And last time, I had a hour to shake my head under the desk.
Moving on, how are you treated well by us women?
كتر خيركم مبسوطين كتير مرسي إلكم ومرسي LBC وبس بصراحة مرسي ماما ومرسي بابا وجدتو.
Are you seriously asking this question? Of course you're not treated well. I know you women think you're the best, but you're not.
And who is this handsome man over here?
Well, I'm the gutter man, but I guess you can call me 781 now.
Thank you for watching Historical Feminist TV. And this episode was brought to you by Sugar Daddy Cupcakes.
Who is this?
You're the gutter man.
What?
Ugh. Guys, listen to me. I know a genie who could help us get out of this situation.
What? A genie.
Let me make you up.
We're in 30-30, man.
You know what I mean?
I know him. We've been friends for a while.
A genie?
Let me prove it to you. Genie, genie, in the garbage bag.
Whoa!
With Alibaba having 40 thieves, Sherazada had 1,000 tales. But Master Yuan and Lucka, up your sleeves, you got a brandy munching never fails. You got some power in your corner, now some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo, and house. All you gotta do is rub that lamp and I'll say, oh, Mrs. Ying and Yang, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, jot it down, you ain't never got a friend like me. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want, you ain't never got. bad friend like me. Third ourselves with service. You're the boss, the queen, the shah. Say what you wish, it's yours. Tradition, how about a little bit of baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never got a friend like me. Why? Oh my, why? Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friend go this? Add a little hat. Can your friends go poof? Well, looky here. Can your friends go wada 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 ooh, and make a sucker disappear? So don't look there, buggy. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me blown up, it is certified. You got a genie more in charge of this. I got a powerful urge to help you. Well, see what you wish, I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is remind so. And I'll say, oh, Mrs. Ying and Yang, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job, you're picking up Bob. You ain't never got a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. Like me. Like me. You ain't never got a friend like me.
Yalla ya Jimmy, mashi ma'i.
It's been so long. How are you?
I have kibbeh at home. It's my specialty.
Who runs the world?
Girls!
Yeah, who runs the world?
Girls!
Since we're on the world, logically, we get the wishes. Come on, let's go. Yeah, duh.
We need your help. Ma shayfna halatna ta'tib?
Yeah, we need a jam. Don't feel a little bit.
We need a roof over our head. Please help us.
And you live in the luxury wee bit. What do we get?
Shish, one wishes. It's 30-30. You expect me to sweat myself to useless humans?
Yeah. You're a genie. You're supposed to grant wishes. What else are you supposed to do?
End of discussion. Genie, you're coming with us.
Then if you want me, then you ought to work for it. Alakazam. Help.
Oh, so you built a house already. Good job, Genie.
No, they did.
You mean the men? Good job, it looks so amazing.
We helped.
What do you mean you helped too? What are you, men?
Guys, no need to fight. I think there's enough houses for everyone.
Yeah, this is the perfect opportunity to make peace.
Why not?
It's been going on for so many years. It's about time to change it.
Well, we have a big house we can all live in now, together.
No, no, no. You know what? I'm down for that. Even if Yang doesn't agree.
See the girl with the diamonds in her shoes. She walks around like she's got nothing to lose. She's a go-getter, she's everybody's fan. She's a queen of the city, but she don't believe the hype. She's got her own elevation, holy motivation. So I wrote some letters on a big bold stuff. I got faith in you, baby. I got faith in you now. And you've been such a good friend to me. Know that I love you somehow. I met you, hallelujah. I got faith.
See the boy with the diamond in his tooth. Ain't got a clue all the magic that he has.
He's a go-getter, he's everybody's type. I'm a making my mission, make it feel alright.
He's a 12 on a 10 point, rocking up to his joint. Just say the word so I could sing all night.
I got faith in you, baby. I got faith in you now. And you've been such a good friend to me. Know that I love you somehow. I met you, hallelujah. I got faith,
baby. Yes, I do.
Crazy. I think about you morning, noon, night and day. I get around you when my mind goes crazy. I think about you morning, noon, night and day. I get around you when my mind goes crazy. I think about you morning, noon, night. I got faith in you, honey. I got faith in you, girl.
Dance is a form of expression. We are passionate about expressing ourselves freely.
Our voices shall be heard.
It is our right to express ourselves
freely
in any which way
we choose.
The future belongs to us.
So stop destroying it before we inherit it.
We have the right to have green spaces
and to live in a clean and safe environment.
Every child has potential.
1 + 1.
2.
2 + 2.
4.
3 + 3.
6.
The role of education is to help us develop that potential.
4 + 4.
8.
And 5 + 5.
10.
Good job. What is this?
It is my right to be the best that I can.
Quality education is our right.
It should work for our benefit and our development.
Rather than be compliant workers of the future.
Abuse, bullying, and violence, whether physical or emotional, are serious violations of our rights.
We have the right to be free from physical abuse
and emotional trauma.
No matter where it comes from, abuse is a hideous violation of our rights.
I feel passionate about having my voice heard,
especially when the decisions being made affect and concern us and our future.
We are the future.
Let us decide what to do with it.
Hello, sir? Yes, the plan is working. We just put her in her cage. No, don't worry, no one heard me.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think you're talking about Haley.
Yeah.
I think the teacher heard us. Go, yeah, let's go.
This door, you think?
No, it's...
We checked every other door. This is the only door we can hear.
Okay, fine.
Haley!
Oh my God, it's Haley!
She's dead.
Oh my God, she's dead.
You're next.
Thank you.
I've had a month to start, and a month extension, a whole 31 days more than everyone else. Instead, I've done everything but. I met family at the wedding of an uncle of a third cousin I've never met before. I babysat kids, and I hated every second of it. Then it had a hold. I played on my phone. I hit refresh on Instagram and Reddit and YouTube and Facebook more times than I can count. Everything but this assignment. And the crazy part is that I like this work. I love this work. I love writing. I love history. I can talk about this topic on end, but when it comes time to put pen on paper, I freeze.
No matter what you told her, how hard you tried to convince her that she's skinny, she wouldn't listen. At first, I had no idea she was anorexic. We were friends since day one. I thought I knew everything about her. Turns out, I knew nothing.
I locked myself in the bathroom and cried. They say you were just kids. The insults that they threw at you shouldn't matter. But is that true? At the age of 9, I'm hiding in the bathroom, thoughts running through my head. Why do I have to be so
fat?
Why do I have to look so ugly? All of these thoughts in my head at the age of 9. At the age of 9, I was already self-conscious and insecure about myself. All because a girl thought it would be funny to call me
fat.
I too started to enjoy crying in the school's bathroom. It became a habit during the recess and between the classroom. It was hard not to when my friend Noor grabbed my hand so we can cry together in the bathroom. It felt like the hurricane was about to smash me, and guess what? It did.
42 missed calls. 26 messages. طب كل يوم هيك ما كنت تتركني عمل اوبسيسيون علي وانا ما وقفته كنت منيحه معه كثير انا انولو كل ما بتعرف على حدا جديد بجرب كون احسن انسانه بقدر اكون فالجميل حالته كانت مختلفه ما وقفته لانه كنت فكر حرام مرق كثير وقت 7 اشهر فقررت وحيد احكيه واقول له يتركني يفهمني اجا نهار الجمعة وانا كنت حكيت التنين وقال لي انه بده يحكيني قلت له لا لانه بعرف شو بده يقول
Power! That's what I like. When I slap him, I like it. And when I call him names, I like it. زيح شو عم تعملي هون؟ طب why doesn't he know how to stand up for himself? He is so weak and this makes me want to abuse him even more. They are all inferior to me. And this makes me powerful. Is there something wrong?
Babushka!
Mom, I think I am.
Shh.
My name is Iyad.
Hi, Iyad.
Some people call me introverted. Others say I'm extroverted. Some people make fun of me for being too feminine or girly. But I don't care what they think. I was never the one to care about what people say, how people think of me.
When she was 14, that's when she found out she had cancer. It all started in school, in gym class. While she was running, she felt tired. She felt extreme pain in her leg and fell to the ground. She woke up hours later in the hospital to the sound of her mom and the nurse talking. Her mom soon came next to her, held her hand, and told her while crying. We'll fight this thing together.
درت وجهي ومشيت. بلشوا الأزع عم يلحقني فبلشت أركض وهو يركض وراي. سألت على موبايل حديد. هو كان بده يحكيني ما برد عليه. مسكني ودفشني وطرق راسي بالحديد. حسيت حالي دوخانة وإيدي صارت حمرا. بلشت أركض بعد مرة. وصلت مع ناس ما بعرفها. قعدت حدهم بس كل ملي بعد عني بس كل بعده هون. فجأة بتجي يارا صديقتي وبقول لها يارا طلعيني من هون.
Leave her alone.
Today, I look in the mirror and I realize that our worth isn't measured by our looks and it shouldn't be measured by our looks. Me and you and all of us are a set of a lot of things than just what we appear. We don't need to change ourselves to be happy or satisfied.
You're just 12 years old, going to school every single day. She was both physically and mentally weak, and she would barely eat anything. I tried to stop her, but there was nothing I could do. She was never satisfied with herself. I cried. I was afraid I was going to lose my best friend over something neither I nor she could control.
I, as a human being, I'm a bundle of insecurities and fears, but we all do have them, and that's what makes everyone unique, and I shall make peace with my broken pieces.
On my 40th birthday, I invited no one to my party. It may be some time to think about my sexuality. You know what? I don't care if I'm gay. What does it matter? I'm happy.
Last night was the deadline, and all I managed to do was fall asleep in front of my computer. Not one word. I feel hopeless. أنا بحب الجنون بحب لبنان بس ما بدي ضل هون. I want to go to America like my parents did. At least that's what Jiddo tells me about them. I know that I have to succeed in their legacy, but all I've written so far is a single sentence.
One day, we were in the green field playing football, and he doesn't know how to shoot the ball. طب isn't it normal for me to tell him, يي شو فاشل ولو ما بتعرف تلعب شو بتعمل بنهارك بتعرف تجروش؟ You know, things like this, I should tell him. لازم يعرف حاله الزلمة. But I can't see it in any other way of ياخد وجه. But I can't be friends with someone like him. بيجي لابس ثياب من وندرة. Sometimes I tell him to go and kill himself لأنه هيدي الحقيقة. بس إنه كلهم بمزح. من ناس أجناس. في ناس قوية وفي ناس ضعاف. المفروض القوي يتقاوى على الضعيف. أو شو في شو بيفيد القوة إذا ما فينا نستعملها؟
She started her treatment a week later, and we all tried to give her the hope and support she needed. Me and my friends passed by once in a while to cheer her up. And her parents, they were amazing. Her mom even quit her job to take care of her. Apparently, that was all she needed, some family and friendly love. She was a fighter and a survivor.
Better than any other place we've seen.
It's a good place, all right.
To pause at. To stay at.
To make our own, forever and ever.
This is our place.
Ours.
Ours.
We took long enough to find it.
It was a long journey.
But it was worth every day we searched.
It was worth every mile we tramped. Look at it.
Just look.
Look here.
Look there.
Look.
Look.
Of course. You could have called us in on a natural advantage. Such as the Irish hour sunshine.
not anything else.
Look! 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 Who are you?
Who are you?
We've come a long way.
We've come a long way.
We want to live here.
We want to live here.
We won't let you drive us away.
We don't want to drive you away. From there to here.
You can have all you see from here to there.
Agreed?
Agreed.
Agreed!
Do you mind if we pause negotiations?
For a conference?
Agreed. It's always as well to reach an agreement.
Then you take that stretch of land with all its natural amenities, grazing rights, hunting and fishing rights, water, mineral deposit, fertile land.
That you take that stretch of land with all its natural amenities as well.
Furthermore.
Furthermore?
Yes, furthermore, for the benefits of all concerned.
Does that include us?
That includes everybody. That a line be drawn.
A line?
A line? Yes. A line to mark the place where your land ends and ours begins.
Ah, yes! I was just about to add that a line will be drawn to mark where our land ends and yours begins.
Shall we mark it now?
Why not?
Chalk, string.
I thought I was okay for this job. Seems to do it as long as I can remember. Not that I'm complaining. Someone has to do it. The record has to be kept. Who knows? Maybe someday someone may learn from it.
It's a good line.
Thought I'd save myself.
I don't know. Are you criticizing this line?
Perhaps you could make a better line.
Come on, we're all listening. What have you got against this line?
Chickens.
Chickens have nothing to do with
this. I know something about chickens. I do. There's not much you can tell me about chickens. I was brought up with chickens. And I can tell you this. Chickens can't read.
What difference does that make to this line?
None at all to your line.
Or to your chickens, for that matter.
No use putting up your beware of the mole sign. No use sticking up your captive will be prosecuted notices. And I won't forget to mention your roads closed. Chickens go where they want to go. No use drawing a line and expecting them to stay on this side of it. Or that side of it, for that matter.
But what does it matter where the chickens go?
Oh, if it doesn't matter, then there's not much to be said.
Good. Now we can get on with. But suppose it should be sheep.
Sheep?
Sheep can't read either. Ignorant animals, really.
A line won't keep a sheep from straying, especially if they can't read.
Or cows from wandering.
Or horses from getting lost.
And as for rabbits?
All right, what do you suppose we do?
Schools for animals.
What we need are fences.
Walls. We need to build a wall.
Thick enough to stop cows from breaking through.
High enough to stop chickens from flying over.
You want walls?
Shall we build walls?
Before we do anything else.
This high?
Higher! Think of the cows! This high!
Higher! Think of the horses!
This high!
Higher! Think of the chickens! I think this should do!
Yes!
Good. Now make it fast.
Get on building the wall.
I won't say they're right. I won't say they're wrong. It's my job to hear the report event. The best thing to themselves. They want the wall, they've got a wall. From their side, it's the over, through, or around.
That's a wall that ought to last.
Nothing we need to learn about building walls.
Except how to make your way over, through,
It's very good land. We're lucky we've got good neighbors.
Good neighbors make good walls.
Good walls make good neighbors.
All right then, goodbye. Must get down to work.
Goodbye then. Work's to be done.
Goodbye! Goodbye.
Nothing left but the wall. And the chickens on each side of the wall, and the sheep on each side of the wall, and the cows on each side of the wall, and the horses on each side of the wall, and the people on each side of the wall. It's a busy life. And one advantage is that it keeps the mud off the house. Dogs can fly higher than its chickens. Dogs are more apt to run wild than any sheep. In fact, walls fly higher than anything.
Oh.
I wonder what they're doing over there.
Over there?
Over there! What do you think they're doing?
Why?
Why not?
Why do you wonder what they're doing over there?
We can't see them, can we?
They can't see us.
I just wonder. Anybody can wonder. Just a thought. Like, do spring and summer come before autumn and winter, or do autumn and winter come first?
Like, can a worm think?
Like, what are they doing over there?
The usual things, I suppose.
They'd be doing the usual things.
What do you mean the usual things?
Things that you usually do.
Things that we usually do.
Not the things that they usually do?
The things that they usually do.
You said the things that we usually do.
They're the same things.
Are they the same?
Why shouldn't they be?
Why should they be the same?
They are not like us.
They're, aren't they?
Stands to reason. Work it out for yourself.
Just work it out.
For instance, you're not like me, are you?
Not much.
You're not a bit like me.
So they're not like us.
So they're not a bit like us.
We're on this side of the wall.
They're on the other side of the wall.
Fancy living on the other side of the wall.
Fancy wanting to live on the other side of the wall.
When you could be living here.
Fancy not wanting to live here.
Funny. They've got some funny ways.
Yes, they have got some funny ways.
Have they? Of course, you've got some funny ways too.
Well, they look funny to me, all right.
We've all got funny ways,
but their ways are funnier.
We don't even know what ways they've got, but if they've got ways we don't know about, they must be funny ways.
Still, as long as they're on the other side of the wall, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter as long as they're on that side.
I'm not so sure.
What do you mean?
I've been thinking. They're very quiet.
We're quiet.
We've got nothing to make noise about.
What about them?
What about them?
What have they got to be so quiet about?
It's unnatural. It's unusual.
It's disturbing.
It's disquieting.
It's abnormal. It's uncomfortable.
It's not as it should be.
It's enough to send cold shivers down your back. It's enough to make your hair stand on end.
Just thinking about it.
Just wondering.
What are they up to?
What are they doing behind that wall?
They could be doing anything behind that wall.
Like what?
Just think.
Ah!
Oh.
They wouldn't.
Not I that. Wouldn't. I wouldn't put it past them.
Not them.
Not that.
Not what?
Not what you're thinking.
Would they really?
They're not to be relied on.
Just
you're exaggerating.
Exaggerating?
You didn't expect anybody to do that.
We wouldn't do it.
We're not like them.
They're not like us.
But maybe they're
not. Just you wait.
Wait for what? You'll see. You'll believe me then.
Just you wait till you see it happening.
I don't believe it.
You will. And if you ask me, they're wicked.
That's the reason. They're a wicked lot.
They wouldn't get up to such a thing if they weren't wicked.
Well, as long as they're wicked on their side of the wall.
Wickedness spreads.
Wickedness creeps.
How long will they go on being wicked on their side of the wall?
It's a high wall.
It's a thick wall.
Let them do what they like on the other side.
They can't interfere with us, can they?
What can they do to us?
They could be making plans right now.
They could be spying on us now.
Don't be silly.
That's absurd, is it?
Well, perhaps we ought to check.
It wouldn't do any harm to look.
You can look if you'd like.
I'm not making a fool of myself.
I'll tell you what they're doing on the other side.
What?
I know what they're doing.
Tell us.
They're lying down in the sun like sensible people, maybe chewing long bits of grass.
They're looking up at the sky and figuring out tomorrow's weather.
Or counting chickens.
Or counting sheep.
They're doing what we're doing.
They're doing exactly what we're doing.
No, no. I knew they weren't to be trusted.
Just have a look quickly.
Look up. Look at them.
How?
Climb up. Look over the top.
At this point, there's only a temptation to yell, stop! But I mustn't. The reporter stopped to record. No more, no less.
It's all true.
They weren't
looking over.
Spying
on us! It's a good job we looked.
We caught them at it.
And they were surprised.
They never expected that.
They were fairly caught.
Caught in the act.
But why did they do it?
Why would they want to do it?
Why?
Why?
Aha.
We can guess.
That's only half the story.
That's only the tip of the iceberg.
They're up to no good.
They were ready for something. We must be ready for them.
Ready for what?
Ready
for anything.
Anything might happen.
They are not like us.
They're a bad lot.
They are cruel.
They're ruthless. Devilish. Fiendish.
Wild.
Selfish.
Nosy neighbors.
Sneaks.
But let's consider.
Let's think carefully.
We don't follow the wall, too.
We've never have seen them if we hadn't.
It sounds well that we did.
Where should we be now if we hadn't?
Wait, though. Could we forget it ever happened?
Can we make allowances?
Oh, yes, indeed.
Why not, indeed?
If we want to be made into mess,
it would be done with our throats cut.
But what should we do?
What's to be done? One thing's certain.
There's no doubt at all.
We can't live here any longer with them just there.
We'll either have to fight or move on.
Either they go, or we'll have to go.
It's them or us.
Them!
But we've got the wall.
There's always the wall.
Pull it down!
Thank you. place to go. Hell no place to go. Darling, hell no place to go. Hell no place to go. I'm going. Goodbye, baby. Yes, I'm going. Yes, I'm going.
I was born in a thunderstorm. I grew up overnight. Laid alone, I played on my own. I survived.
1, 2, 3, rah!
Some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
Woo. So many pretty girls around me, and they're waking up the rocket.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jumping.
Keep up.
Players only. Come on.
Put your pinky rings up.
Bring it out, come on, come on.
Wait, back the way, fuck up. Good, back the way, fuck up. Wait, back the way, fuck up. Good, back the way, fuck up. Good, back the way, fuck up. Wait, back the way, fuck up.
Watch out, keep the club.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night.
hungry, babe. Right here, right now is all we've got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got. All we got.
I was born in a thunderstorm. I grew up overnight. Laid alone, I played on my own. I survived.
1, 2, 3, rah!
Damn, ready for me! I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket.
Keep up.
Woo. So many pretty girls around me, and they're waking up the rock.
Keep up.
Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jumping.
Keep up.
Players only. Come on.
Put your pinky rings up.